school experiences were great, but it was the personal interactions that I got with the people who were already here.
How artists can influence other artists, and art can influence music. So it's one huge artistic collaboration.
Though I think those are going to be the things I miss the most about X.
I mean, I went to a huge music festival last year. And it was great. Like, I learned a lot. I had a good time. But the experience there was incomparable to my experience here. And this was exactly what I needed after going to a big music festival, especially. Because, I mean, the experience is so small and personal. Like, there's only 9 of us. Or, you know, I know that you're hoping to bring more people in the future. But even if it were slightly larger, I don't think it would make that much of a difference. But it's so small and personal that you get so much personal attention from the teachers and in rehearsals and things like that. And, you know, within the group, you really start to bond from living together and things like that. So, I mean, in terms of that aspect, you can't really compare that with any other type of music festival. And then, I mean, just the Berlin Philharmonic and the people, this is an opportunity that I never, ever expected to get. We are the luckiest people alive, I'm pretty sure.